Hello and welcome to the Woot Factor. I'm Paul Wooderson, and it is time for J.K. Rowling's Wizarding World Crate Thing Box Deal by Loot Crate and J.K. Rowling and all things Harry Potter and Fantastic Beasts and all the peripherals that go with that. So, my favorite item from the last box. No, this is a bi-monthly subscription box. In case you don't know, every other month, there's a link in the description. It's from Loot Crate, so you go check it out and see all the cool crates they have. It's a referral link, so if you sign up with that link, then you get a discount and I get a discount, but you don't have to if you don't want to. That's perfectly okay. So, that aside, this is for May of 2017, okay? I think I got everything now. All right, so my favorite item from the previous box was this cool, check it out, Deathly Hallows pocket watch. Pa-ching. If I can get the focus right, there we go, that's better. Let's get a better look at this. Very nice. My autofocus isn't working today, so I need to do this manually again. I don't know, it comes and goes. I gotta get a new camera system, something, I don't know. Someday. Just so you know, just to keep up with stuff, in case you care. I did get a new job, finally, driving trucks again. One thing I said I'd never do. Again, a couple of times I've said that now, three times? I don't know, whatever. Anyway, it's picking up turkeys at a turkey farm and taking them back to the plant to be cared for. Yeah, that's it. So anyway, but it's a night job, and it is 10 o'clock in the evening right now, which is actually closer to 10 o'clock in the morning for me, because I got up about 4 hours ago. All right, so I'm on other side of the world time now. It's like Australia and Africa and UK, and so South Africa especially. You know who you are. All right. Shout out to Rachel, who's my personal PR manager. If you've seen her posts, she's all over the place. All right. Because she is awesome. Okay, so here we go. J.K. Rowling's Wizarding World box. The theme is the dark arts. So maybe we'll get something from our favorite potion master. We shall see. There's got to be something with this. I can't think of it just now. Maybe I'll stir clockwise 6 times and 7 times counterclockwise with a dagger. No, it's good. No. This is you smash something flat. Well, I can't remember what it was. Anyway, so I'm referencing. All right, so here we go. Let's see, T-shirt right on top. Ooh, very nice. Let's see who we got here. Fantastic Beast, and it's a tagless shirt. Me like. Let's see what we got. Weave something in the shadows. Hang on, let me see what it says here. I'm missing a word here. Oh, we've lived in the shadows for far too long. Who is that? God, I can't think of his name just now. I'll think of it here. Well, this guy. Is that? That's not Galert Grindelwald, is it? The younger version of the Fantastic Beasts movie, and I can't think of the actor's name just now, and I just got my first paycheck, and yay! But it's on an EFS card, so I got to transfer it to my checking account. Hopefully I'll get to pay some bills and use the money from the auctions to buy more boxes. That's what I'm hoping, is the job pays for the bills and my personal stuff, and the box items pay for more boxes. eBay, link in the description. Go check it out and buy some things. Let's see what we got. I've got a big flat box here. It's a Harry Potter item. Do not know what it is just now. There we go. Stationery with stamp set. Well, we got to check and see what that is. Let's see here. Oh, it's like cards and stuff. Okay, here's our... Okay, that looks like the gateway down to the Chamber of Secrets. It's little envelopes. Okay. Okay. And the stationery, then, shouldn't there be... Okay, this one's blank. Couple blank ones. Oh, I see. The ones with this on it are actual cards. Okay, there's nothing on the inside, but that's... I guess you gotta write in a non-dark ink to get it to show up. If there's a stamp, something about a stamp. It's a little felt bag. Ooh. Hang on. Okay, I do not know what this all is. Wax, maybe? Oh, those stamp seals. You know how you melt wax on it and stamp it to get it to back in the day before they had silk. There you go. Okay, let me get a close look at it here. Okay, there's the stamp part of it. Nice little wooden handle thing. That's very nice. That's very cool. So a little wax. I'm not sure. Well, I guess that's so you can control how it drips. Maybe, I don't know. But you melt it and so that's cool. That's cool. Very classy. All right. So let me set that aside here. I can. That's never going back. Okay, here's a really big box. I want to save that. Big flat box, like the dinner plate size one. Or small plate size one. Here's something smaller. Oh, okay. The Prisoner of Azkaban thing. I'm not sure what it is precisely. Maybe an overnight bag for your extended stay at the Hotel Azkaban. Whoa, what was that? Oh, those little gum pouches. Or, no, it isn't. So... Yeah, it's like a little zipper pouch thing for your toothbrush and sundries. That's cool. That's got that thing that, you know. Oh, I'm out of focus. No, I'm not. There we go. So, something like that. All right. So anything? No, just a little travel pouch thing. So very nice. All right, let's see what else we got. Okay, I think it's the pin. It's pretty kind of thick. But let me go with this plate size. Oh, yeah, there we go. That's what I think it is. Am I focusing on this properly? I don't think I am. There we go. It's gonna be a bunch of kittens, isn't it? Oh, what would be cool if it were animated? Like, what's the holographic thing where they change when you look at them different? That would make it more... Oh, man. Okay, so different size plates from Professor Umbridge's wall. Let's get a good look at them here. So here's one. That's the smallest one. Let me put that on there. Now, they're plastic. They're kind of a plastic. Let's see if it says anything important on here. Harry Potter character name and related into something or other. Underground Toys USA LLC. Hand washer only. Do not microwave. So, oh, sorry. So here's. Oh, there you go. A little piece of tissue paper between each one. And here's the grumpy one. Little plate set, suitable for hanging on the wall. Oh, get back to you. Yeah. Anything that's a, what does it say? Set of four. Okay. A set of four, collectible plate set. That's what what's going on there. All right. That is, like I say, the pen is really thick, so it's not just a standard, but it is a lapel pen, kind of. I can get it out in the open here so I can see it. Pens on the back. Oh, it's inside of this. Okay, I see. Okay, here's what it looks like over here, and then you open it, and you have the pen, which is, I can't see it. What is that? Oh, check this out. Oh, okay, I think I know what this is. I think I know what it is. Okay, hang on. Okay, yes, I'm right. Okay. Okay, check it out. Okay, you got Tom Riddle's diary and a basilisk tooth. There it is, right there. Tom Riddle's diary enameled pen. It's got a basilisk tooth right there. And it's got a little piece of plastic over the tip of it so you don't stab yourself, I guess. Apparently that's a thing. But why is it I thought it was attached to the diary because I couldn't move it off there, but it's just got a little piece of twist tie on it to keep it in place there. So that's pretty darn cool. Alright, so there you go. The Harry Potter Tom Riddle diary with a basilisk tooth lapel pen. So that's cool. Alright, so that's a wrapping. I think that's everything except for the, it's not a poster this time. Usually it's like a scroll. Oh, another thing that I'm highly upset about, and apparently this is keeping. The first two or three had a pop in them and setting a trend. And then, how many have we had so far? But anyway, the first two or three, anyway. And then the last one didn't have, and then this one doesn't have. So I guess they're not doing the pops anymore, because there are still lots of them out there. I mean, Mad-Eye Moody. There you go. So there it is. This month's crate was the Dark Arts. Oh, there's the, is that the same stamp? Let's get a look at it. I don't think, no it isn't. Wizarding World. Okay. But it's not a real wax stamp. Wax stamp thing. Okay, so this month's magical crate, we got Percival Graves. Okay, not who I thought it was. But, okay, Percival Graves t-shirt. I thought he was Grindelwald. I don't know who Percival Graves is. I thought he'd be somebody we knew. All right. Professor Umbridge Frolicsome Feline Plates. Like that. Azkaban Pouch Carrier Accessories in this pouch designed after the inmate plates from Azkaban. A reminder of where following the dark arts could lead. So, Chamber of Secrets Stationery Set, as I said. Very nice. Came with stationery set and wax seal. Tom Riddle diary pen is inspired by one of the darkest forms of magic and the moment Harry destroyed the first of Dark Lord's prized Horcruxes. So very cool. All right. Lots of neat stuff in this one. So there you go. Favorite item? I think I'm going with a stationery thing because that. Because the stamp is, that's cool. Very very classy with the wooden handle and the wax stamp thing. So, and the little Chamber of Secrets invitation to Chamber of Secrets event or whatever. Oh, and here's the inside of the box, a little bit of artwork for you there. Some Death Eaters, I'm sure. All right, so that is everything for J.K. Rowling's Wizarding World crate for May of 2017. I'm Paul Witters, that's the Wood Factor, and we'll see you next time.